First of all, congratulations on another amazing knockout.
Thank you.
But what is it like to have such an incredible viral KO sensation like from that last fight? And did it put additional pressure on you coming in here tonight?
Yes, sir, it did. You know what I mean? The viral knockout, you know what I mean? This is the reason why we still in here. This is why the reason why they pushing my name. They making the embedded videos with me in it. So I'm blessed for it, but it was just a moment. But the pressure did kind of get to me. You know what I mean? I'm not going to lie. In the first round, I was hesitating just because I didn't want this boy to take my shine. You know what I mean? So we had to stay a little bit patient, but we got the job done in the second, so that's all that matters.
You certainly did. You had him badly hurt at the end of the first round. Did you sense that the end was near?
Yes, sir. I mean, when I seen his eyes roll back in the back of his head, you know, I'm a nice guy, man. He's a nice guy. That's why I didn't want to hurt him. But, you know, it's other dudes out there that I want to fight who talking that nonsense, and I really want to give it to him. Because when I hurt him, the referee can't save him. And y'all know who I'm talking about.
Who are you talking about?
Yeah, I know who I'm talking about. Look up my name on YouTube. You will see him. He the only person talking stuff. I don't need to give his name out. Just do your homework, and you know who I'm talking about. Fight Island, January 23rd.
I know who it is. It's James Krause. I just wanted to hear you say
it. You can say it. I ain't going to say his name.